Well, Art, you kind of stole my thunder. I was going to pledge $1 million, but now that you already did that. So I'd like to welcome you to the MoMA Math Gala as well. My name is Sandy Leong, and I'm one of this year's co-chairs. And I'm honored to be a member of the Board of Trustees. I graduated with a liberal arts degree at Oregon State University and took exactly one math class to fulfill my degree requirement. It was called Math in Our Culture. And it was basically how to balance your checkbook and count in base 8. My math final was a 10-page essay. So you're probably wondering why I'm up here representing the Museum of Math. Well, hashtag me too. Sorry, too soon. For most of the people in this room, math has been a part of your life, your livelihood, and your passion. And for the rest of us, it's just not. What MoMath does so brilliantly is bridge that gap and answers the questions that I used to ask myself every day in my eighth grade math class going, are we really gonna need this in real life? And you know what, we do. As a jewelry designer, I use math every day. When I'm mixing silver and copper to get the right amount of gold and pricing and designing, it all involves math. And if I would have known that, I think I probably would have paid attention more. According to a recent study by the Program for International Student Assessment that measures reading, math, and science in 4th, 8th, and 12th graders in 71 developed and developing countries, the United States ranks 38th. MoMath is going to change that with its ongoing education, programs supporting mathematicians and educators, and developing interactive displays that bring the joy and wonder back into math. So I'd like to extend my thank you for coming and for supporting this amazing museum. And in the words of our president, let's make America great again in math. And now I'd like to bring Peter Mueller back up to do the play-by-play for this competition round of tonight's event. Everyone in this room has been assigned one of two teams. If you do not know what team you are on, the back of your place card has your team. We divided it in half the room. We are going to see which side can raise more money for MoMath. Art, that's not fair. I hope that everyone will participate. And as an extra added incentive, and in keeping with our sports theme tonight, I'm going to offer a night in our Mets box at Citi Field to the person on the winning team with the largest individual text pledge. Peter, thank you.